morning of the 4 before work. Okay, that's where I'm going. Alright.
Not while I'm in town.
What? There's that. Oh, protection shop. Okay. Oh, it did that again, didn't it? There we go. All right, back to helping down in.
Haven't even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
Here.
It was she who brought me, actually.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
It's not a toy.
Who is he?
He once lived in this vault. The one you're trespassing in. Explain yourself.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Herodrim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Loreth has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith... Lilith... threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well, I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling. I used to be like that girl. Had more dreams than I knew what to do with.
Meddling kid.
Let me unseal this. Chakid. Chispeth Hilm.
Oh. I didn't realize that I had leveled up. There.
The stone will need to be attuned to Lilith before Loreth marches up to her. It won't hold her well. I put together some notes on the process before I lift.
Hey, there's your notes.
First things first, Loreth will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous, even in the most skilled hands.
Thank you. get rid of all these spiders. Alright, come on. Come get your notes. Alright, I'm gonna cut back on the talking so we can enjoy just the gameplay without all the extra commentary.
Mission was his lifeblood. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like him. I wanted to be a man. I left to chase family, fellowship, glory.
And for what?
You saw how that ended. My son. I can't do it. It wouldn't work anyway.
Donan.
You don't understand. The stuff soul stones are made of, they're old as the eternal conflict itself. With magic so primordial, you need faith. You need spirit. I have none.
What you lack in faith, you have in allies.
Who? You?
Yes.
Unfortunately, you may be right. I can't make any promises. Really. But I can try. For you two, I'll try. Let's hear what the old man has to say.
Primevals may be subdued, but they can never be ended. Even from their home in the Hells, they can still influence our world. Walk it.
This place is a treasure trove. Look at this masterpiece! Kalha's beyond the veil of the southern jungles!
You're familiar with Kalha's work?
She's brilliant! One of my favorites!
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways, your magic, even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. Whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on, I'm headed to him.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now, I suppose time will tell.
Not while I'm in town.
Soulstones are no trifle.
I'm still muddy on the details of this plan.
The bones are there. Lilith aims to take Mephisto's power for herself. Before she can reach him, we use the soulstone on her.
Preparing the stone will take time we don't have. Why don't we fight her?
Who among us? You. Her corrupted blood still runs in your veins. No. Fighting her kind is always a last resort. Even if you could defeat her, she'd eventually come back. But a smarter weapon, the stone, would be up to the challenge.
Soul stones usually fail, given enough time. It might not work.
You can make it work. There's no one I trust more to do.
The wind is picking up. I can't see her.
Excuse me.
Her. I elevated her.
Got him.
She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Elias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
All right, I think we're gonna go ahead and just wrap it up there. And we'll continue Eye of the Storm next.